So, let me get this straight. Your defense is that you shot the sheriff, but you did not shoot the deputy.
Ja.
But you did shoot the sheriff.
Ja.
And you're admitting that.
Ja.
We don't need to get him on the deputy. If we prove he killed the sheriff, that's a life sentence right there.
Yeah, I'm not sure why he's defending himself on murder by confessing to a completely different murder.
I have this weird hunch he might be high.